Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. The deep blue beautiful ocean is still uncharted territories for humans. Only less than 5% of oceans have been explored, but 70% of Earth's surface is covered by water. Earth's oceans are also home to countless species, a considerable portion of which we have only discovered in recent years, and still loads more yet to be unveiled. Full of mysteries, these bodies of water are showing us they are ultimate source of life for our planet. Here are 10 interesting facts that will make your mind blown. I am Ritik, this is Top 10 Facts. In this video, we are going to look at the top 10 facts about the ocean. Number 1. Oceans have lakes and rivers that exist underwater. How? When seawater seeps through thick layers of salt, the salt dissolves and forms depressions in the seafloor. NOAA explains that dissolved salt also makes the water in that same area denser, and as such, it will settle into depression. These underwater lakes and rivers, also known as brine pools, are similar to their land-based counterparts. They have short line and even waves. Number 2. There is undissolved gold and on the seafloor. Mining for this gold, located at least a mile or two underwater and encased in rock, may not be worthwhile as there currently isn't a cost effective to mine or extract gold from the ocean. NOAA estimates that if all the gold were extracted from the world's ocean, each person on Earth could have 4 kilograms of precious metal. Stay tuned guys, there will be interesting fact. Number 3. Whether it's a Viking sundial used for navigation or a jarred gift to ancient gods, a lot of the world's history can be found at the bottom of the seas. That is not the mention to vast number of shipwrecks lying on the ocean floor. One estimate by James Delgado, director of NOAA's Maritime Heritage Program, puts the number at 1 million, with the majority of the work still undiscovered. According to an article in Popular Mechanics, the ocean holds many secrets about history and planet's origin, scientists say. Number 4. The oceans are teeming with life. We have documented countless species within the ocean. Within our oceans, we have found everything from single-celled organisms to massive blue whales. Our oceans are complex ecosystems filled with fish, octopuses, squid, eels, dolphins, crustaceans, etc. This list goes on. Have you ever thought about what undiscovered creatures are yet to be found within our oceans? Researchers believe that we have only identified about one-third of potential marine life lurking beneath the surface. There might even be mammal species that we are yet to be discovered. The good news is that researchers are making progress. Each year, an estimated 2,000 new species are found within our oceans. Number 5. There are an estimated 1 million volcanoes underwater. The good news is that they are not all active, with very few actually spraying out molten lava. Nevertheless, around 80% of volcanic eruption on the planet actually happens underwater. The volcanic structure also creates super heated vents that spew hot water deep underwater. These same vents can cause the surrounding waters areas to reach temperature of 400 degrees Celsius. These deep vents have a special role to play in ocean ecosystem, as a variety of life form thrive near the superheated vents. Studying these vents could shed light on how life might possibly evolve on other planets in equal harsh places. Number 6. It has been estimated that there are about 7 million tons of plastic dumped into our ocean each year. What is even more troubling is that these plastics end up inside all types of ocean life. A research team from the University of California, San Diego, says that fish in northern Pacific swallow anywhere from 12,000 and 24,000 tons of plastic a year. Microplastic even make their way into our bodies when we eat the marine organism. Number 7. Aside from providing humans with a diverse ecosystem, oceans also provide us with oxygen. It is estimated that the oceans produce between 50 and 80% of Earth's oxygen. With the photosynthesis made by marine plankton, algae, and some bacteria. Take a deep breath and make sure you thank the ocean for life. Number 8. Researchers once lowered an underwater microphone called hydrophone to almost the bottom of the Mariana Trench to see what sounds, if any, it might pick up. Fortunately, the immense pressure at those depths, about 8 tons per square inch, didn't implode the equipment, allowing the scientists to discover sounds from earthquakes. Passing balloon wheels and other ambient noise was audible. Number 9. When Magellan crossed the Atlantic beginning in 1519, he eventually found his way to another body of water, what he dubbed the Pacific or Peaceful Ocean due to the calm surface. He didn't know at the time, but the Pacific would eventually be recognized as the largest ocean in the planet at 59 million square miles. Number 10. When waves reach shallow water near land, energy that will normally be dispelled goes up, engulfing waves. A 1958 earthquake and landslide in Alaska generated a tsunami 100 feet high and destroyed all vegetation up to 1720 feet, the largest in recorded history. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like my video, don't forget to like, and if you like my content, don't forget to subscribe to never miss out another video. Bye guys, goodbye from Ritik, bye.